Hello students, welcome to the class of political thought, and in this class I will be dealing with Gramsci. Now Gramsci is a neo-Marxist, neo-sociologist thinker. Now Gramsci, he had given his thought, he has put forward his thought on the basis of what Marx had said. Now Gramsci was influenced by Stalin, he was influenced by Marx, he was influenced by the communist ideology, he was influenced by the sociologist ideology. He also wanted to create a revolution. But according to him, the analysis that was put forward by the Marx, or the way that the Marx wanted to choose in order